Who was the second person I told you to throw to? Who was the second person I told you to throw to? Bella. Bounce pass. All right, here we go. Sprint it. Sprint it. Bob it. Bounce pass. Score. Okay. Third option. Take the other two passes. Fake the off, fake the bounce pass, throw it in the corner. Try again. Valid. Great. You got to jump on that, huh? You can't shoot it. You can't shoot it just a set shot. Even if you got to take one dribble and get yourself in better range. Knock that down. Let's go. Sprint. Sit. 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 That's that. Let's go. You should be hustling. Don't throw a 100-pound basketball. Get off the line. I shouldn't have to tell you. We just worked on it. You know it's not coming. Listen, first of all, you know it ain't coming to you. We just came to you. So who's left? There you go. Use your noggin. You're smarter than me. You should be telling me who it's going to. Let's go. Sprint. Hands. Hands. Hold on. Would you do your job? Did you fake the lob? Did you fake the bounce pass? Did you fake the pass in the corner? Then do it right. Let's go. Make it work. Make it work. There you go. Triple handoff. Hello? Do it right. Let's go. Get out of the main thing. You're all good students. Use your noggin. Come on. Focus. Focus. Do your job. Do your job. Hold on. Did you fake the bounce pass? If you're not capable of doing the job, I'll put someone else in.
Here, here's one right here.
Not hard, trust me. Thank you. Dribble hand. Which way are you going? You want to learn your left. And why are you dribbling with your right hand? Oh yeah, I'm a stickler for details. Do your job the right way. You go left, you dribble left. Go right, you dribble left. Come on. Fake it, fake it, fake it, throw it. Dribble hand off. Oh, boy. Oh, you're doing a ball to his toenails. All right. Hold on. Off. You're going to switch to Bella. I mean, Bella, you're going to switch to Breeze. You're taking it out. Elbow. Drop. Ask you to switch here. Run the five. Run the five. Now, first rules again, because I can tell you guys, you're not paying attention. Get your feet off of those lines. Square your chest to the inbound. Now, by numbers, one, you two flip, two, three, four, and Grace is the five. So who's playing for? Who's playing for? The place for Grace. Built off of options, but the play is for the five. You got it? Okay, so how